Do you get your, do you get pedicures?
No.
Beautiful fingernails.
Thank you.
So clean. You do it yourself?
Yeah, I do it myself.
Multi-talented.
The simplest theory is usually the correct one. The correct theory is that I was drinking too much to function properly, and then I had this wild dream. You were acting me in a play about my life, terrible play, and you were terrible because of the booze.
A dream to replace the drink, I think. Oh, see, it's a poem ending in ink. Pretty nutty thing. It don't mean a thing
if it ain't got that swing. Duke Ellington said that, baby.
You know your music.
I do. Good.
Yeah, I think you're a sex addict.
All right, great. Fade to black. You're released. Oh,
okay. Steven?
Yes.
Will you read Manny's line for my close up? Awesome. Thank you, Boston. That was wonderful. And we'll try to pick up tomorrow.
We change your direction.
Nina Simone, she's very deep, you know, very real with her emotions and what she has to say, how she lives her life.
Hush now. Don't explain.
Nina Simone says she loves this man because she requires a love that's made of fire.
There ain't nothing to gain.
And in his arms she finds she always get that kind. So, you know, even though him treat her shabbily.
I'm glad that you're back.
Him love her good, you know what I mean?
Don't explain. Quiet, baby. Don't explain. She said, how could you treat me this way? What we had was more than words would say.
Hollywood. The only place I know. An entire city. All right, let me start over. Fuck me. Can I start over?
You're pushing. You're pushing. Just relax.
Fuck me.
You're pushing.
Wait a minute now.
It'll go up by itself. Don't put nothing in it unless you feel it. Let's do it again, please.
I'll be one of them.
Action.
Is everything set up? All right then. Get out. Get out!
Son.
Without thinking anymore, how we take each other's love.
You. It might grow tech comprehensive.
What's strange about cabaret is that there has not been an era that has not been fascinated by that time, but more importantly, each version of cabaret seems to have thrown up its own icons.
The show has grown sort of organically into this living, breathing, fantastic entertainment event.
There's a certain amount in the show that is a living organism that changes night to night. there is a sense that it is a live performance for the people in the club.
Sheer exhilaration for the performers to be in this piece has been able to draw the very best quality performers you'll ever see on a road company.
It's so hard to explain. You've almost got to see it to understand the impact that the audience gets out of it. When I first saw this production, it was at the Dunmore Warehouse in London.
Cigarettes and smokeless tobacco are harmful, highly addictive, and aggressively marketed to our young people. The evidence is overwhelming, and the threat is immediate.
Tonight we pose a few ethical questions. How much should we blame the smoker and not the smoke?
The strict pharmacological definition of addiction involves three different criteria. They are intoxication, physical dependence, and tolerance.
The thing is, I don't smoke because I think I'm cool, you know? I smoke because I'm stuck on it.
Mr. Congressman, I do not want my children to smoke. I do not want your children to smoke or anyone else's children to smoke.
Thank you.
I want adults.
There's overwhelming evidence that the cigarettes that you all make bring misery and disease to thousands of children across America.
Liggett does not believe that there is any such thing as an addicting level of nicotine in cigarettes.
Do you understand how isolated you are in that belief from the entire scientific community?
I do, sir.
If for the first time somebody brought to the American shores tobacco containing nicotine and we had a package insert that told us everything that we know about it, the government would take steps to ban it today, and if they didn't, there'd be a revolution in the country.
You do your first bit of dirt to get your name known. You never talk too much to get your spot flown. Now you're no longer just a face in the crowd. You're getting so much respect that niggas might as well bow. And moving up with your hustle like you planned it. Raking dough like the world's greatest bandit. Always got one eye open for the stick-up kids posting. So much. No matter how bizarre and different you think you are, your team wouldn't dream of competing with Gangstar. Premier in the rear with the beats and cuts, and Guru with the mic ready to tear shit up. Take us out the game, nigga. How you figure? The name is well kept and the rep just gets bigger.
Is that thing there, you play in the radio and then you turn it on and then it speaks all the things in there?
Yes.
I want to hear it.
Okay.
No, I mean everyone that everyone said.
You want to hear everything? But it's a secret.
Nah.
Sean, have you been getting any interesting shots?
One.
I'm going to have that shot over and over again.
Mibet Adonai, Hodol Adonai Kitov, Hileolam Hasedo. We'll be right back.
launch of our latest sexy fragrance, Curve Appeal, we teamed up star photographer Will Camden with uber-sexy celebs Audrina Patridge and Kevin Zegers at the scene-setting Standard Hotel in downtown Manhattan.
That is great. Slide smile.
Look at a great photographer, dude.
Also, you can really deliver your sexuality.
Sex.
Photographer and the subject, and the fusion of their energies.
Good, absolutely stunning.
Five, four, three, two, and go.